That we have continuing coverage tonight. A loaded gun is found in a locker at Reedley High School. Two students taken to the Fresno County Juvenile Justice Center. Now residents in the district are speaking out. AJ Cotto is doing double duty tonight and has more.
A student brings a loaded gun to this high school campus.
A couple of freshmen brought a gun to school. They were in the locker room and they had a loaded gun, and cops went in, took them out.
Early Thursday morning, staff notified the school resource officer someone possibly brought a firearm to school. Police say they interviewed numerous people before finding the student in question and ultimately the gun. District representatives say this alert went out to parents around 1 p.m., notifying them of a potentially serious situation involving a weapon on campus.
That was sent out via a phone messenger system that gets sent out to all of our parents based on the phone numbers that they provide to our school, and it was sent out in English and in Spanish that would notify them of the situation.
A father who did not want to go on camera says he did not get any notification. Others were also not aware of the incident.
All I know is that people came in and searched backpacks and locker rooms. That's all I had heard about it.
There was a loaded gun on campus that they found. Had you heard about that?
No, I hadn't heard about that part.
To hear about it just from you barely right now is kind of disconcerting.
Two male students were arrested for possession of a firearm. The school district commends its students for having the courage to speak up. In Reedley, AJ Cotto, CBS 47 Eyewitness News.